Good morning. I'm Hossie El Cordoba. This is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. A family in Bethlehem is shaken after someone fired shots at their home while they were inside. It happened early Sunday morning in the 1900 block of Brookside Drive. The family tells us that they were awakened by the sound of shotgun blasts. One of those blasts missed a child by inches. Luckily, no one was hurt. Another gun incident is under investigation by Bethlehem police. This one happened in the area of Monocacy and West Fairview streets around 11:30 Saturday night. A car in the street had at least 6 bullet holes in it. No word on what may have prompted the gunfire or if anyone was hit. The northeast extension of the Pennsylvania Turnpike is back open. Traffic started flowing again just before 4 a.m. It comes after an extensive 55-hour project over the weekend to replace a bridge. The bridge is located over Route 309 in South Whitehall Township. That stretch of highway is also back open. Looking at weather, we'll be seeing cloudier skies today with a light shower or sprinkle in spots and temperatures topping out in the mid-70s. A mid to late week warm-up is also on the horizon with highs climbing up into the upper 80s. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hossie El Cordoba.